So guys, in the last video I did not realize that I didn't have the camera at the perfect angle to show you guys what I was shooting. So I shot this, which I've showed you in the last video. And then I shot this one at that box right there. And when I shot this one, the arrow, I'm not sure if to call it an arrow or what, but I'm just going to say it's projectile that fires out of it went in about that far, and with the other one it goes in probably there, I think. So sorry about the angle in the last video.